I'm extremely excited because finally the second edition of my React Key Concepts book is out, fully updated for React 19 with many new chapters on React server components, server actions, a deep dive into Suspense, more Next.js content, form actions covered, and all the other important new React 19 features or changes like the new way of using refs, the new use hook. It's all in this book. I also cover React Router 7, though not too many changes were needed for that, and therefore it's the best book I ever wrote. It's also only the second book I ever wrote, but still, it's an amazing book. Had a lot of fun writing it, and fun fact, I actually started working on this second edition the moment the React 19 beta and then release candidate were announced. And I really pushed through. I got a lot of support by my publisher, Pact, which helped me with this second edition and with pushing through, just to then find out that React 19 would be delayed for a couple of months. Though back then we didn't know for how long it would be delayed. So that was fun. I guess the good thing is that it was delayed by so much that I was able to also cover the small changes introduced by React Router 7, so that's good, it's really fully up to date now. But still, now it is out because now React 19 is available, the stable version, and therefore, if you want to learn all about React, and if you like me, sometimes like to pick up a book, if you like going through a book instead of an online course or documentation from time to time, then this is for you. And I'd love to hear your feedback on it. It's really a super comprehensive resource for diving deep into React and for learning all about its key concepts. And I had a lot of fun writing it. I hope you have a lot of fun consuming it and learning with it. By the way, there are a couple of special offers available. If you get multiple copies of the book and so on, you get some nice goodies, and you find more information about that in the link that's next or below to this video here in the description, wherever you're viewing the video. And therefore, that might be nice too. And in general, there you'll also find links for buying it on Amazon, on Pact's website, wherever you want. And I hope you get a lot out of this book. So sorry for this shameless plug, but it's important to me. I hope it's helpful to you.